So I'm doing this drawing at the moment, and one of the hard parts is deciding how all the characters are gonna look. Because, don't really have a model for them at the moment, or the such. I'm just sort of, I don't know, making it up how they look. Just sort of guessing how their structure could be. This section over here is my favourite part at the moment. These two. Possibly this one. These three are working the best. Or the others are a little bit less done at the moment.